comes about the way you look and how much weight you have. And, you know, I think that's a big distraction. I mean, I think that is tough. And I admire, you know, the Kristen Stewarts of the world who can maintain their sanity and keep working and seem authentic when they're under so much scrutiny all the time. It's horrible.